Only people holding a valid pilot's license may enter.
Thank you.